Okay, so this is the 2018 Montana 30-721RL. First thing I noticed, pretty cool. You got the outlets that you can hide. It's got the USB port and the plug-ins. Oh, gotta push this in. Push this down. The only thing I don't know, it doesn't go flush. But it has one of those over the table. Table comes out. A lot of windows. Storage over. These theater seats. We saw this in another, in the reflections, has the light up cup holders, and it also has heated seats. Couch along the back wall, a lot of windows, more storage, fireplace, storage over the TV. Pantry. Oh, there's a grill. Another USB power port. Drawers. This has the convection. Microwave. Wine. What is with the wine? They put wine. Island. I personally like the islands. This has a residential fridge, which we've been told is not a good thing in a RV camper, because if the residential fridge goes out, they take the slide out to get that out, and that's a couple thousand dollars from what we've been told. Not a good thing. Yeah. So if this was a choice for us, we'd have to have them take that, switch it out to a camper fridge. Huge storage by the door, top and bottom. I like all these windows. Oh, that's control panel.
GoPro wired for solar.
Look at that. GoPro wire.
Go power. Power.
Go power. So you got a pretty wide area to get up to the bedroom. Lots of storage by in the hall. Full wardrobes. More chairs for the table, for the dining. Drawers down beneath. I really like the way these doors open. They don't seem to take up much space. Pretty good counter space. I'm not sure. These sinks, as big as the bathrooms are, really confuse me. They're small. Tub, skylight, several shelves, sliding door you can get to the bedroom from the bathroom. This has an extra little storage cabinet there. Pretty big dresser, flat screen TV, mirror for the ladies. Or men, you might want a mirror in your bedroom. Has washer dryer hookup. Pretty big closet. Hanging rod. Full size mirrors. Oh, shelves by the bed. That could be pretty handy. And this one, I personally like that extra space by the door, by the bed. It's not huge, but it's an extra shelf. Some drawers, or not drawers, cabinet doors. It's kind of hard to see in here. We are on a camper lot that has no power, so this is the door to go back out. So this is looking from upstairs. These are actually the steps that fold in. Nice handy little gadget to have by the door there in case you were to have an emergency. Well, I do kind of like these cushions while they're locked in. The seats do have storage.
antenna, 3721 RL, Four Season Living. Got the electronic leveling. Propane tank. Pass-through storage. Got a Pierce 9 wave inverter. Your water connections and your valves. More storage underneath the slide. Again, it's got the covers over the slides. I like that because it keeps the rain off from the very top. Frameless windows. Hook up for your 50-amp service. Camera mount up there, the camera. Got the backup camera. The windows open up. You can either do one or both windows on the bottom. Again, on the slide, you got the got a TV outside underneath your awning. It's the Montana 3721 RL, Four Season Living.